Next week is Independence Day, and to celebrate, the Crystal is offering a good old-fashioned cookout. Head to the Isle Eatery between 11 and 2 as Chef Sean brings out the grill to cook up some burgers and hot dogs. There will also be mahi-mahi and Memphis-style barbecue ribs. Don't forget about all the sides, including Southern-style baked beans, bacon ranch potato salad, deviled egg macaroni salad, and plenty of patriotic desserts. It's all this and more for only $15. No reservations are needed. Simply head to the Crystal this 4th of July and fill up on all the traditional Americana food items for their Independence Day cookout.
Right next to the Crystal is the Island Cafe. This dining institution is preparing for its much-needed renovation. Now, Paul Tyson's with us to talk about what the immediate future holds for the cafe.